What I must cut and waste is, yes, this is black ink. And unfortunately, it's broken already. So I cut and waste it. This is to waste. So now I prepare this part, and the first cut this part because this is not good taste, so I don't use this part. And I'm gonna remove eyes and mouth is here. This black one is a mouth. So I cut here. So you can see this. This is a mouth of the squid. And next, I wanna take eyes. This is eyes, and this is cooling up this part, and next this part. First, I'm gonna separate head and body. Let's start here, here, and here. Have a like this, and remove the skin. And then just remove this part. Pull. So now I've separated head and body. I'm gonna clean head part. Let's cut in half. Like this. And I'm gonna remove the skin here and here. Just remove the skin like this. And opposite side. Skin is very thin, like this. Remove this. If difficult to remove by hand, let's use a towel to remove. Doing like this. This part is cleaned, this, like this. Before cleaning the body, I'm gonna cut this part and here and here. Because this part is a bit hard to eat, so I remove it. But a little bit, not a lot, like this. You can see this is the hard part here. So I'm gonna cut this part. Another side is same. I'm gonna cut this part because this is hard part. And then remove the skin, this part, and this part. I use towel to remove it. Sorry, I forget to say. And there is a 2 point that there's a 2 point to remove it. So I'm gonna cut here. I cut this part here and here. This. Okay. I've cleaned this side, and let's clean another side. So now I finished to clean the body, and I finished to clean the whole squid, and I could separate 3 part, body, and this is a head, and this is a legs of the squid. So, squid was like this, and like this. So this is how to clean the squid. I'm gonna make garnish for the squid sashimi. I'm gonna make ika somen. Ika means squid, and the somen means Japanese noodle, which is very thin. So I'm gonna cut very thin. First, I wanna eat sushi. Very good. And the squid is good with ginger. I try with sriracha. Ika somen. Flavor of sriracha is very good with squid. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.